Once I realized that you could work on things that nobody's ever worked on in the research laboratory, then I go, oh, this is really great, because now I'm gonna make an impact on something that nobody in the world knows about.
Methanol problem.
One of the things that I'm continually fascinated by is the things that we don't know. The things that when we're doing our research and we're maybe doing something that's maybe a little bit routine for us, we recognize and identify something that we hadn't seen before, an unanticipated result.
That's amazing.
And I think what that ends up doing is you go down tracks that you normally wouldn't go down, and they can uncover whole new areas of research. In fact, in my group, it just recently happened. We were trying to devise a way to make a molecule in a simpler way. And when we made it in this simpler way, we realized that the molecule we made behaved in a completely different way than what we had anticipated. And we started a whole new research effort in my group, and we ended up getting 2 grants because of that. And so following your curiosity and following your nose a little bit, what it does is it opens up new avenues of research that you just didn't anticipate, and you discover new phenomena that way that may take you in a completely different but equally interesting direction. This curiosity-driven research that you hear about, I think interesting things can happen if we keep our eyes open.